Welcome back.
Welcome.
Oh yeah, bye and welcome.
I'm gonna go run to the bathroom real quick.
Okay. I'm gonna drink some tea.
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah.
But I kinda disconnected, like I deleted all my social media and stuff. Mm-hmm. But then I came back when, I think right before COVID happened. And I've been here since then, so.
Uh-huh.
But yeah. I remember we were gonna ask you to play Simplistic for the 10th season, and then it died.
Oh.
Because you would have been a return.
Yeah. Well, season 10. Season 10 happened, right?
Oh yeah, I mean like season 11.
Oh yeah.
Technically, up until season 12 happened, they just didn't get uploaded.
Yeah. Austin's been trying to make them canon so that he can get more stats.
Particularly season 11. Mm-hmm. That season was a mess.
What season was Shared Health?
That was 12. That was actually good. Like, it was a decent season.
Yeah.
I think.
Joseph Octagon.
It was definitely a small fail. But it was. I think it was worth it because it was, like, a different season.
Dude, I was so disappointed with Joseph after that season. He messed up the Octagon so bad.
Oh, yeah.
He, like, didn't do it right at all, so it just got cobbled over, and it looked so... So many teams fought in, like, the death pit that Joseph created with his Octagon.
Yes. I mean, I died there. Me and Rose actually died inside there. The Foxy and Face Eyes.
Mm-hmm.
I remember.
Yeah. I think Emily's team, Emily and Valker, lost because... Not because they, like, fought in there, but because they got, like, jumped while they were in there, and they lost a ton of healing.
Oh.
I think...
Yeah, we still... A lot of people went through it. I feel like it was, like... It, like, sort of made you want to go through it.
Yeah, I mean, it was...
It was such a weird thing.
It was interesting. But, like, Joseph was like, I made the season better because I made it so that people didn't fight in the fucking, forest.
And everybody fought there.
Everyone fought in the... Mm-hmm. A lot of the people fought in plains instead. Instead of the forest at 0-0.
Yes.
It's time to start staircasing. Cave is dead.
Yeah, I just found a cave. There's a sands. What is this? Oh, this is Skylar Park. I forgot. Okay. I have like a ravine. That doesn't seem that promising though.
I'm digging down kinda close to where your cords are at, Chloe.
Right here, right now.
I honestly think the teams are pretty well balanced this season.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I really like... I've been looking at them. I haven't been paying attention, but...
Yeah.
Some of them seem really nice, yeah.
Yeah, there's gonna be a team of Noah, Carter, and Scott, and I feel like that team would have been pretty good.
Oh, God. Yeah, 100%.
Well, partially because Scott and Noah won the last attempt, but also because Scott is an insane miner. Like, it's...
And I feel like all three of them are, like, decently good at PvP, so...
Yeah, Scott is, like, it's like... I see Mav.
Oh, you do? What's your class?
Neg 42, Neg 22, I'm going up. I'm not even fucking with that.
Neg 42,
Neg 42, Neg 23.
Oh, I'm right here.
Yeah, I'm pretty close to that.
I'm literally 100 blocks away on each.
I mean, do you want to go for him?
Not particularly, but I'm like a
few. We can 3v1.
Episode 2, 3v1.
Yeah, let's go.
Pizza was awful.
I think I'm just going to go up in fact.
The worst part? Yeah. Just grow all just right. Go up. I was going to say, the worst part is the map would probably do it to us, but I am not capable of doing it.
Yeah, Oh, my pickaxe broke. Don't look up for a second, Mav.
Oh, Shupter's here. Oh my god, that team is actually really good.
Yeah, Shup and Mav is pretty good. But they have Liz.
Don't you dare disrespect Liz. She's just the queen.
I love Liz, but she's the reason that she's in Clash of the Underdogs.
Why is she in Clash of the Underdogs?
I mean, she played season 1 before she even like had really come back.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Like, if you go back and look at season 1, she didn't play it on Burble.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah. I don't want to say it because it's kind of shitty, but you know what I get. I'm getting it.
Yeah.
She's like first death to Longa Vita. Just also really funny.
My C counter is popping off.
Yeah. I was really hoping that I'd be able to get... I'd like dug into the side of a ravine where Mab was at. I was really hoping that no one would be there. Mm-hmm. I didn't even see his name until I had already dug into the cave, so I just fucking quickly like dig out.
That's awkward. A creeper blew me up, and I got knocked down into a cave with another creeper.
I came back. Sorry.
That was scary.
Yeah, I think it's far enough into the episode where people would probably start hunting. So, be on your guard.
Yeah, be careful. I'm good at bow, so I'm kind of comfy on my situation. I feel like I can probably like try to run away from somebody by bow spamming and then cave. Like,
oh, I just you know that cave I just went down into, Talon. I've already found diamonds.
Oh, nice.
Looks like it's 4. It's 5.
This is a huge cave. Is there diamonds or something in here?
I'm making enchants.
What were we talking about before? Oh, I'm Clash of the Underdogs. I think yeah. I was going to get invited, and then people were like, she's so good. And I'm like, bitch, what?
You would be too good for Clash.
No way.
You 100% would be.
Isn't Greepo's, like, good, like, better than me? Because Greepo's played. Sluggy, then I feel like those two are better than me.
No.
We agree to disagree.
Yeah. There is some people in Clash that would argue they're too good. I think Brodator is way too good for Clash, but I also think that he's getting sat out next season. Just because he's gotten too good.
How does that work? Do they just get kicked once they get like too good?
Maybe, honestly.
That's so weird.
But I feel like there's only like a handful of people that kind of fall into that category, so I feel like they would probably just be like allocated like spec POVs or something.
Wait,
like,
I can actually do the redstone one. Oh, never mind, I can't. I only got 25.
Yeah, I think redstone drops less stuff on the server. I don't know if that's just me.
I haven't been dropping it at all. I should probably keep it. I'm gonna go back to my game and grab the few that I dropped. It should be over here, right? Nope, never mind.
Alright, made the enchants.
Light, do you know how many seasons they have, like, ready to go?
Of agency?
Yeah.
This is 16, so they only have one that's waiting to be uploaded.
Oh, okay.
I haven't made the intro. I think you can still watch it. I think it's still, like, unlisted.
Oh yeah, it's I remember it's scheduled for, like, the next month.
Yeah. It's pretty good, honestly. I like it.
That was the one that had the contest or whatever.
Yeah.
The applications.
I honestly don't know who got in through the applications.
Cyclone, apparently.
Okay, that was one.
Cause I remember Cyclone told me, like, I messaged them earlier when I noticed that he was Noel Ghostbin. He was like, yeah, I got through applications.
Okay.
But I don't know if there were, like, many people.
Yeah, I don't... I mean, if... Jack played the last season, so if he did, they'll probably announce it in the intro to that, whenever that comes out.
Oh, yeah, true.
Sharp 2, let's go. Kinda not that good, but... we're getting there.
It's something.
We have enchants.
Wait, who's Grayson?
Ventral.
Oh. Of course, top. Okay, I can't find a cave. I've been streamlining this whole freaking episode. I'm tired already.
Yeah, I mean, I did go up because I saw Mav, but, like, I probably would have... If I didn't find a cave, I would have gone up just as soon. So, I'm glad I found this cave. Yeah.
I might try to relocate. What's your coach right now?
I ran a bit further out. I'm not sure if I ran further out or further in, but I ran a direction.
Oh, I hear somebody digging to me.
Oh, what?
Uh-oh.
Yep.
Try and get out.
There's a blue person digging to me, I think.
Syndic?
Wait, can you and Shift?
It's Talon?
It's Mav.
Oh.
Nick 41, Nick 22.
Okay. Are you gonna
it's
be able
Mav's
to get
out?
He said,
I'm gonna get out. Yeah.
He said question mark.
Oh, he didn't know. He was like literally 2 blocks away from me. I'm just trying to fuck away now.
I'm glad I Oh, I'm glad I said something in chat then.
Yeah, no, I'm hang on now, I think. Unless he has like a cave connection or something.
Mm-hmm. I just dig up.
Yep, that's, I'm grabbing the redstone and I'm leaving. I'm so surprised because I thought he was digging to me, but I think I've been shifting since I started straight mining, so.
I'm probably going to head up and relocate too.
We're all relocating now. Trying to find greener pastures.
Oh, Light, do you want to meet up so I can get enchants?
Yeah, sure. There isn't much of a cave here, but we can enchant and then go our separate ways, I guess.
Alright.
Oh, never mind, I'm finding more of a cave now, actually. Pranked.
Alright.
Okay, I might do that too. I might go enchant and then relocate. If you guys are fine with that.
Jake died to Blit.
Oh, Jake died! No! Brody
died to Carter. That's like two separate team fights. Happened at the exact same time. Oh, Skelly Bow. Huge.
Ooh, all these chicken.
Alright, I'm out. Oh, and Merrick died to Flamewarp. Actually, that's a whole team fight.
Oh, shit. Oh,
oh
shit.
What is happening?
Oh, my God. That's like... That's Carter and Noah. And the entire orange team is dead.
Who died from...
The entire orange team, Butter. Jake, and Butter.
Wow, that was a whole team fight. That might have been a game fight.
Maybe.
Because it was all of them were slain, so...
Yeah.
That would have been... That actually like sounds like an interesting thing to watch if it was a cave fight.
Yeah.
Can you pop your cords again, Light? I don't want to scroll through all that.
I moved a little bit, but not too much. This cave is really, like, nice occasionally, but it also feels like I'm getting, like, no levels from it. Like, it feels like I have to go through, like, so much of this cave to get anything.
There's that person right next to me. Oh,
no, that's
Alan.
Me, that's me.
Alan,
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, so scared.
Yeah, me too. I was like, holy crap, there's like, a person there's... in front of me.
And the worst was that I was killing the skeleton, so I was like, so scared. Yeah, we can go together.
Alright.
Next.
So if we get jumped, we're less likely to die.
True. Do you have a bow?
Yeah.
Good. Actually, give me a second. I'm gonna cook my gold.
Do you need arrows?
I can make another guy. I've got 44, so no particularly.
Okay.
Oh my god, that scared me so bad.
They have lower redstone rates, bro? Like, come on, where is it all? Where is it at, though?
Oh, I didn't think to grab any while I was down.
I've got a stack. Okay, I'm good to go.
Right. I have two stacks, so I'm doing okay.
Just straight up this way, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
And a little bit this way.
Oh? The alarm? Ring ring. Hello? You're just mine coal. And then you're like, I don't need much of this coal, it's useless. And then you throw it out even though you just mined it to cook something.
Yeah, I've done that.
Brain slow. Monkey brain, no work. Oh, episode 2 ends in 5 seconds. I just realized.
Bye bye.
Thank you all for watching this season of Agent Core.